You know, it's hard to say I'm sorry, but I gotta read this.